What to do when you could not find the known value address using u32? No results found after the second search. Try get into a habit of using simple search when you don't know the data type of a known value. It will search three different types of value at the same time: decimal, float, and double. Note: when the input data type is U32 and the found result is in, float, or double, you could not edit the value directly. Use change type to change the input type to match the data type.